Next, considerably different. Doug Palmer is a composer that we have a long time friendship, a long time working relationship. He's a composer of artworks, and he's written a chamber piece, not a string quartet, which would be two violins, viola, and cello, but a string quintet. He's added a second viola, which is highly unusual. So it's going to take us a couple moments to pull these chairs out and the stands and to get situated. But please bear with us, it will be just a minute or two. If the string players want to start coming down, and Doug, if you want to address the audience or find them, or are they all back there? All right. Let's welcome them out.
This is a piece called Frustration.
It's exciting, no? I can't think of a time when I've heard a string quintet live. I've heard string quartet and piano, but not an additional viola. So this is a real treat for me.
The thing was, the guitars. The bass line has six strings and you can play a whole chord on it. So I sort of split it up between a cello and another viola to make that work. So anyway, first violin here is Joe Lorang. Cello is John Kang. Frustration.
rock.
Yeah. Woo!
Great, really fabulous stuff. It's a beautiful and a haunting piece, I think.
Yeah.
And but these guys are great. They are really great. I want you to know that four out of the five are from Lakeside School, so they're in high school.